I'm very excited. This is my third time seeing the movie. It's a very good movie. And I would tell especially every black parent who have kids to go out and see it. It's a good movie. It talks about not only about baseball, but about life, what life is all about. It tells everybody that all we want to do, I mean, I said all of we want to do, every black person in this country want to do is have a playing field level. Just give us a chance and we can do the rest. That's why it's important.
He fires it over to Jack at first. Robinson is down.
Stories about American history are important to remind our kids, not just what happened, but what it felt like. And that's the one really important thing about movies. It can take you someplace and you can emotionally experience what it must have been like for Jackie Robinson.
What does it feel like to have Mrs. Robinson give it the seal of approval, the film?
Well, I mean, it means a great deal. She's responsible for her husband's legacy, and they do wonderful work with the Jackie Robinson Foundation. She knew him better than anybody, and if she could help us to make a more accurate film, it's a great opportunity.